This year is a very special one for Release International as it marks our 50th anniversary. Some people have called 1968 the year that rocked the world. Among other things, that year saw the assassinations of Martin Luther King and Robert Kennedy. It was also the year that Reverend Stuart Harris, after an inspiring encounter with Romanian pastor Richard Wurmbrand, established a Christian ministry which today is called Release International. Richard Wurmbrand had been in prison and tortured for his faith for 14 years under communist rulers. His escape from communism and the publication of his book, Tortured for Christ, opened the eyes of Christians in this country to the persecution of Christians in communist countries behind the so-called Iron Curtain. Of course, that particular Iron Curtain no longer exists, but today there are many more such curtains that are in place to cut off Christians in repressive states from those in the free world. Those curtains try to hide what's happening to believers in closed nations from the rest of the body of Christ. 50 years since Richard Wurmbrand first came to these shores, our mission at Release International remains the same. Just like Richard did, we continue trying to tear down those curtains, ripping holes in them to create a way for persecuted Christians and free Christians to connect, to hear each other's voices, to pray for and support those who are suffering, and to learn from each other as equal disciples of Christ. Well, if that's your heart, I'd encourage you to get involved with us this year through one of the many events and activities we have planned. Not only will you be helping our persecuted family, but you will gain a deeper understanding of what it truly means to follow Jesus Christ. At the end of Tortured for Christ, Richard calls on so-called free Christians, you and me, not to abandon those being persecuted for their faith. May that plea, as important today as it was in 1968, inspire all of us as we serve God and them this year and every year. Thank you, and God bless you.